जय श्री स्वामीनारायण। आई एम फ्रॉम श्री स्वामीनारायण गुरुकुल राजकोट संस्थान एंड माई नेम इज स्वामी निर्दोष स्वरूप दास। बट ड्यू टू माई लव एंड पैशन टावर्ड्स योगा, अवर डिवोटी एंड अदर सेंट्स कॉल मी एज अ स्वामी योग दर्शन दास जी। आई वॉज स्टार्टेड डूइंग योगा फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 3 एंड एट दैट टाइम आई वॉज जस्ट 7। आई वॉज परफॉर्मिंग ओनली शीर्षासना बट वॉज नॉट नोइंग दैट it is one of the powerful yoga pose. Year by year I was upgraded and was sent to hostel, and when I was in 7th standard they selected me for a yoga competition held by government. And on that day I came to know that whatever I was doing just for passing my time, it's a yogasana, one of the powerful limb of Ashtanga Yoga by Patanjali. And I started learning new different type of yoga poses. On my very first competition I got a silver medal and was selected for a state level. And from that day onwards yoga became my time pass activity to time invest hobby, because it was the only sports in school which was allowing me to go out from hostel for more than 3 to 4 days. And by seeing my competitors I used to learn new yoga poses from them. But slowly as I grew up, yoga made a U-turn in my life and I started searching the root cause of all the activities. One day it happened that by searching this root cause, I became a sannyasi. And from that day, again, yoga became my time invest hobby to my life. That is my life, my yoga. I studied Ved, Upanishads, Patanjali Yoga Sutras and more related scriptures to search towards my invisible destination, that is to reach supreme without any kind of inner disturbance, to reach from Annamay Kosh to Anandamay Kosh. So, this is the impact of yoga on my life. Jai Swaminarayan.